Yep. I said it before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it.
Had a rough night last night. It's now the next day. I'm a little sick. And we're going to Red Rock Canyon and like shopping and stuff.
We finished up at Red Rock Canyon. And now we're at Pawn Star Shop from TV. And I'll try and video inside if they let us.
We're going behind the scenes to meet the famous pawn guy, I guess. Won't focus. Oh. Okay, we left the pawn shop and now we are in the aquarium inside of the Mandalay Bay shark thing.
Now we're at Caesar's Palace. We're going in to just check it out and look at the casino and stuff. And then we're just gonna walk around the strip after, I think. And I'll see how much I can film in here. A lot of these places don't allow this kind of stuff.
I had to wear the same outfit again because today we're going to the airport. It should be a quick day. We're going to the Stratosphere to play some games, do a bunch of useless stuff.
Thank you.
but I'm pretty nervous for this. So what happens?
Could be questions being asked.
Tyler's
doing all three. You'll be surprised. There are all.
Scariest thing I've ever seen in my life. We're doing that up there, which is the tallest building. It's like two times the Eiffel Tower, I think. And I switched my pass to the bungee jump, and he might. So this is very scary, but I'll try and film on the ride if they let us. And if not, I will see you guys after. Step onto this target.
Once about. There you go. Wait there.
Okay.
Stand right here in front of me now. Turn around, look back inside. Smile. Turn around again. Wait there. Place both of your hands right there.
Okay.
Two hands.
Oh, right
here. Yep, your body. Quick check. Mane's on.
Mane's on.
Back's on. Here. Bring your left hand to the left side. Hands at the end with red. Toes on the yellow. Wait there.
Yeah.
Here it comes. 3, 2, 1, go.
Last words for camera?
No.
Made it. Good life.
Yeah, it was like 855 feet. It wasn't as bad as everyone says it is. It was worth it though. I would do it in 1 second. Oh, we get another jump? Oh, so next time we come, we get another jump. And now we're going to Hell's Kitchen for some, we're going to the magic store. And now we go to Hell's Kitchen for some lunch. Oh.
Okay, quick little interview. Gordon Ramsay's kitchen is the most overrated restaurant in the whole world. Tyler's chicken tasted like plastic. They messed up my burger a bunch of times. And to us, it's just insane how Gordon Ramsay can just criticize whoever he wants. And then you go to his restaurant, and it's just not even good at all.
Okay, we finished packing, and now we're leaving for the airport, so bye.
No. Took a quick stop at the Welcome to Las Vegas sign right there. And we're going to take some pictures in front of it, and then we're going to go off to the airport so we can go back to Manhattan Beach, which we are very excited for because we can go surfing and boogie boarding and all that tomorrow.